All right, ladies and gentlemen, right now in this frame, Nick is hiding. He is in plain sight. Can any of you find him? If you can, before he reveals himself, be sure to drop a comment down below and let us know where you see him.
Alright, thank you guys for 100,000 subscribers, it means the world. Today we're going to be doing some funny stuff with this Ghillie suit. Thought it was a good way to start the video, and I just fell and just ate shit. So guys, further ado, let's get into this. I'm a believe me, believe me, believe me, get beat, cause I'm flexing Rory's, you can bet on me. Tater tot, fuck niggas on my radar watch. Watching cracker die, hunter, turn them to some gator shots. I stop watch, ice. Rhyme round 10 o'clock. Ride round, get the down, think it's 3 o'clock. 3, 4 o'clock, 4, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock. I'm gon' pop if I don't know. So we have a brilliant idea, you guys, alright? Ding dong ditching in a Ghillie suit. I don't know how many houses I want to do, but all I do know is there is this one house that me and my buddies used to ding dong ditch so much when we were younger, and this guy would get really mad. So what we're gonna be doing, it's literally like right around this corner. We're kind of just standing by a bush right now. So what we're gonna be doing is going up to his house. I wanna ding dong ditch it, and then I'm gonna hide kind of by a bush because I wanna see if I can kind of camouflage in a bush. And if he sees me, that's gonna be an ultra fail. If he doesn't, it's gonna be a success. So what do you guys think about this? Let me know. And here, Connor, look at the overview, guys. Don't I just look like a, I look like a G right now, don't I, you guys?
We can't even see you, man.
Let's do it, baby. Are you guys ready for this? Let's get it.
All right, here he goes. He's down. Get it, Nick. Boom. Bro, look at this fool. Look at this dude. Oh, I see movement. Oh my god. He did it, Sam. He's right fucking there.
So that first one, it was a little bit of a success. He came out, I know he's here. That is the same person that used to get super mad when we used to ding dong ditch him when we were younger. So he still lives here, so that's good. But this is what we gotta do. We gotta actually get him out of his house, you guys. That's my plan. So I'm gonna go up there, I'm gonna do that again. And then I'm gonna go on that same bush, because it was actually, I looked back in the recording, it looked like a pretty good spot, you know? And if he like walks around a little bit, I think I should be in the clear right there. So if you guys want more videos like this, maybe we'll do some more ding dong ditching videos. If this video does super well, but this video obviously isn't relating all to ding dong ditching. It's just kind of a funny, entertaining video. So you guys, let's do this for a second time. Hopefully, let's pray I don't die. All right, you guys, let's everyone pray for Ninja. All right, let's do this.
Okay, the moment of truth. All right, guys, I'm gonna... Oh, same spot. This dude's got balls. Bro, you can see his hands. You can see his fucking hands. Bro, he's coming out again. Oh. Oh, no fucking way. Oh. Bro.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, bro, I'm fucking coming. We out this bitch. Oh my god, bro. He walked right past you.
Yeah, I literally just saw his
Holy shit, dude, my heart's racing so fast. I thought he was gonna see me. I'm like, I need to get Ghillie suit.
Guys, that was pretty sketchy.
We're done.
Bro, I low-key thought I was gonna get, I literally thought he was gonna see me. How's this? I hope you got the money shot, dude. Yo, I was sketching, bro. I literally saw his feet come out, cause like I can look, I can still see through this a little bit. And, like my face was on the ground and I was peeking to the left a little bit just to see if I could like see like if he was like actually opening the door or whatnot. And then I saw like, see, I'm like, oh shit, he straight up came out of his house. Does that deserve a like, Connor?
Yes.
That was pretty scary. I don't even know if I want to do more houses, bro. I'm not trying to get the cops called on me today, guys. Hashtag ninja got arrested. All right, you guys.
All right. The ghillie suit goes to the gas station.
We out here in the public.
Look at this dude. He even has the mask on.
Gotta get a bubble pop, bro. Keep the 20 cents, you're good.
Oh. Thanks. Ghillie suit goes to the gas station.
Yeah, Ghillie Ninja goes to the station.
Yeah. All right, Nick, what's next?
The grand finale of this video, you guys. All right. I'm nervous as fuck, all right? My heart is pumping so fast. All right, so come check it out down here, guys, all right? We got a big pond in my backyard. And you know what I thought would make this video funny? All right, I know you guys were laughing at that music video. You guys were laughing at everything we did in this video, all right? I know that. 100K video, this is one unique 100K video, all right? Now check this out, come here. I haven't touched this water yet, but my plan is to jump literally as far as I can out into that pond in this video, in this ghillie suit. Oh, let's try this out, boys. Let's do this. Let's just get a feel for it.
Oh.
Oh, it's so fucking cold. Oh my.
Is it?
God.
I told you not to feel it, bro. God. I told him you don't want to feel it before you get in it, but
I really don't want to do this.
He did.
I really don't want to do this. Oh my God, dude. Oh, and this, look at this. It's so wet.
Boy, yeah, it's a pond.
Break like 10,000 likes on this video, I'm fucking never making a video like this again. Alright. Chat. Not chat, but if I'm used to streaming, bro. Alright. Yo, if we can hit, let's say, dude, honestly, 10K likes, I'll do this again, but with a ramp right here and my ass hauling down here with the bike and flying into that. 10,000
A likes. Ramp?
Hell yeah, we'll do
Holy
it.
Shit.
10K.
Make new accounts. Tell your friends. I want to see that. He's going from up there, bro, ramping into that. Yeah.
You guys, if you make it happen, we'll do it.
Everybody make one extra account and we'll get it easily.
Bro, this thing is so soggy. It feels like it's like 20 pounds already, bro.
I don't doubt it. Well,
bro, I've been thinking about this the past 3 days of how much I don't want to do this, bro. Like, I don't want to do this, dude. Like, fuck. This is the shit I do to make videos entertaining. Dude, I'm just about to just do it, all right?
All right.
Let me pull my pants up. Fuck, this is the time. The moment in truth you guys have all been waiting for in this video. My ass is showing
up. I'm dead, dude.
All right, look at this. Wow, why did I agree to doing this? Oh. Bro, you guys all better leave a like on this goddamn video, dude.
Nick. Huh? I wasn't recording.
Bullshit.
I'll kill you. We have to run it back.
Alright. That's probably a good point to end it, right?
Yep.
Alright, guys. Hold up for the wind. My balls are so cold right now. Alright. Thank you guys for all watching this video. Do appreciate it, bro. I feel like I'm literally like 100 pounds right now. Thank you guys for all watching today's video. If you guys did all enjoy the 100K special video, make sure to leave a like. Like I said, you're never gonna see a video like this on YouTube, so it is very unique. And yeah, that is gonna be wrapping it up. Drop a like. Comment down below what you guys thought about this.
And if you have any other good video ideas we can make with the ghillie suit. Anything funnier. If you guys have any ideas, drop them in the comments. And Sir Ghost Ninja will make it.
10,000 likes, I will get a bike ramp and I will go off a ramp into this pond with a bike. All right, I did it when I was younger. We can do it again.
20,000, he jumps in on a motorcycle.
Jumps in on like a Honda CBR. Guys across the whole pond. Alright, thank you guys for all watching. Leave a like, comment down below, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. And if you guys just subscribed on this video, say I've subscribed in the comments down below, and I'll try to respond to every single person that says I've subscribed. So thank you guys for all watching. Hope you guys did all enjoy this 100K special video. Check this little montage we made from getting up to zero subscribers to 100,000 subscribers. Peace out.
What is going on, guys? XX Ghost Ninja 187 playing on the map.
Because honestly, that topic is just going to be thanking you all for 5,000 subscribers. It means the world to get 5,000 subscribers, and we're halfway there to 10,000 subscribers.
Let's do this, baby.
Woo! I got you, Mom! As you guys can see, we sliced that pretty good. Still some good watermelon right there.
Today what we have for you guys is another Dark Matter IRL video.
It's vibrant. It looks good.
Dark Matter sparkly, baby. You see?
Is the world's fastest Dark Matter camel unlocking stream. This is going to be one of my best streams on my channel. Yes, I think I did it. 100 fucking 1,000 subscribers. Let's get it lit in the chat, ladies and gentlemen. Damn, that is crazy, bro. Appreciate, like, honestly, dude, like, appreciate the support, you guys. Like, I'm gonna take a shot for that. That was lit. You guys are legends. Pretty crazy.
Be on Twitter,
bro.
G. Looking for action, something I can't.